Rudolph the decoy. Moylan chimes in. Kennedy quickly onto Ramien, and he's over again. Off a hat trick against the Storm, and the opening try here tonight.
And through the hands here, picked up. Here's Katoa, yes.
It was Waddell with the tackle. A try saver, now the kick for Burton. Canterbury, hang on. They'll be forced into a
yards. Well, Marju popped it out the back, into the end goal it goes, and there's a live dropout coming up. Titans backed off, he's back inboard as well, Hines, and the kick in behind. Well read by Sexton, who brings it off his own try line. No, he doesn't, drag back in goal. Referee gets down and says that's forced in goal, and the
Graham's like another year, 2008. First game as a 17-year-old. Sharks with Hines. Cut out ball. Switch. High pass opportunity. Oh, here we go. Intercept. Randall and Ramien. Cronulla away. Another length of the field. Try. But an afternoon of them. Ramien goes 100 metres. And he started all of them. One goes.
Moylan plays behind for Nukin to Trindle to Kennedy. Now Ramien on the inside. Pappenhausen.
Ben Hunt now. Oh, there's Ramien all over Enby. Here's Moylan on for Kennedy. Here it comes to Ramien. Tracy is quick. Tracy. Up here and on a pretty still night. It's a pretty tidy catch for Johnston, but it's for Flanagan, who links up with Burton. Did that a little wrong there, and Shop has nowhere to go. But inside the 30, now
with the Bulldogs goal line here. Cronulla, Hines, Kennedy, quick hands. Now Ramien gets the ball away.
Last tackle, now it may be all the way across the right side with a kick. It's Hines, he's looking for his centre. Here comes Ramien, went through the fingertip, play on, it went back.
Doesn't make contact.
Put on show here early. Delivering the pass for Pulleyball. That time, oh, Ramien, what about that hole?
And a kick. Back Ramien, bats it back. It's still alive. Nakora. I'll wrap him up.
Will they? No, they won't wrap him up. Hines back on the inside to Ramien. Everyone stop.
I'd have taken the 2 points. I'd take every point available.
Hines, oh, what about the pass by Hines? Ramien for Katoa. He's got a...
Very damaging. Moylan, 15 out. There's Hines. Now they set up. Kennedy in. Quick again. Ramien, Katoa!
Line break assist, but it's those moments where he's proved super safe. Offload now for Hines.
So Hines upfield for...
Rolling back the years, Matt Moylan. They play the ball for Brayley. Hines for Kennedy. Early ball, Ramien. Oh, Katoa on top.
Goes to Shop towards the sideline, and he stays in the field of play. You can see the margin coming away with it. Cronulla, here's Kennedy, running away from Vitale.
30 metres short, down a short side, Moylan. Away to Ramien. Katoa in the corner, cuts back infield.
Tolman on. And there's an offload from Tolman. Brayley, Hines, little kick. He's given Ramien a little bit of work to do. He doesn't get the best of bounces. Still got a kick in there, knocked on by Hoy.
With a bit of chit-chat last week. Here's Tass. Great tackle.
And away he goes. Jesse Ramien, who has quite a history with the Knights. His NRL debut was Sharks v Knights in 2017, and then he had the...